Our whole family loves chickens, and us particularly love chickens and pigeons. Here, babies, come on up. Whee, time to go. There you go, babies. Whee. They're real good to pet and to just hold and hug, and they feel good and soft and cuddly. Also, we do eat them, and they're very, you haven't tasted chicken till you taste backyard chicken and backyard eggs. And just because I have to eat them doesn't mean I don't love the little things. No point not giving it a good life just because its destiny is to feed us. I'm going to put the chicken down in the water and get it wet. It's got sort of oily feathers. And I want to get its top knot wet, so I hold it like this upside down and wiggle its head in the water, which I'm sure it doesn't like, but she's a good girl. I can tell when they're good and clean because they feel slippery, but as long as they feel kind of sticky, they need a little more shampoo. Now we turn it upside down. What a relaxed chicken. Now let's dry its little top knot. Mm-mm. Just like drying a wool sweater. And she'll feel real good when she's all through. Yep, been washing them and drying them about 5 years. Now the chicken is very nice and clean, spotless, and even kissing clean. Smells good too.
I'm Larry Souder, and that's Souder and Friends.